And we are live. Good evening, everybody. Hello to all my creepers. Hello to all my stalkers. Hello to all the lurkers. Hello to the ever diligent, faithful, on task, thumbs down crew. Hello to all who come by tonight. And hello to everyone who may not watch the replay. Thank you all for coming by and taking the time to stop on in and see what's happening. Hello, White Witch. Hello. I am doing the markers tonight. I've got the markers still in the bag from the hospital, so I just feel like doing a floral tonight. I finished the Moo Moo bag last night, and that kind of took a lot out of me. I'm glad I did it, but, hi, Krista. Hello. Hello, Sean. Hi, Fool Me Not. Hello, everybody. I'm good. I'm a little bit, just a little bit tired and a little worn out from some of the same old BS, but, you know, I'm okay. At least I'm not in the hospital, so. Diana's doing great. She went to bed tonight without a problem. Hi, Cousin Margie. Hello. Hey, DZ. Yes, a little bit of fart therapy is what's called for tonight. Well, after that Billy ranting and everything, now it seems like he's just getting along with everybody hunky-dory, and still the only fucking person he's not talking to is me. So hooray for everyone else who gets to talk to Billy, but, you know, here I am alone in the dark like a dog. So whatever, it doesn't really matter. Okay. I'm not trying to figure out crazy, so I had to do that for years in other situations with other people, and I'm not doing it now, so I'm good on all that. I meant figuratively, White Witch, figuratively. Jim Adams. Hi, Jim Adams. Jim Adams loves me. I know he does. He's very sweet. How you doing, Jim Adams? I was just in here bitching about Billy, that he's talking to everybody else in the whole damn world but me. So, that's all. Bear Bear! What's for dinner tonight, Bear? Is it chicken? Is it pot roast? What's cooking in the kitchen of Bear? Ah, pork chops. Oh, it's been a while since I've made that. Well, that's nice. Krista, I'm glad that everything's okay with her. I know it sucks being in the hospital with an oxygen tank. They kept wanting me to use it, and I used it like when I was really fatigued, or they wanted me to use it when I was trying to sleep because of my sleep apnea. But that is good news, Krista. I just felt moved to do another floral. I've got a nice pair of bell-bottom jeans to decorate for Diana, and I've got a pair of shoes that I'm decorating like a pair of my shoes that I painted. The one that has one shoe is Moo Moo, and the other shoe is for breaking the shell. I was making Diana a little pair like that. They're not Converse, but still, they were cute. They outgrow things so fast at this age. Stoner! Hey, Stoner! But I thought, hey, White Witch, you know, why not? Why not get some fun things out here and have one of my therapy sessions be decorating her jeans. I think that'd be fun. Aww. Bear, you just do what you need to do. There's no pressures. There's no worries. Nothing at all like that. But yeah, Weight Witch, I thought that would be fun. Now I have to dig out. Ah, there goes the bag. I have to dig out the markers from the bag that they were in when I was at the hospital. Oh, DZ, thank you, thank you. I'm glad you were here to watch and observe. I'm just kind of going with the blossoming into a new part of my life kind of thing going on there, DZ. If that makes any sense at all. Please pardon me a moment. I'm just digging out my markers. Because we're going to color this in. I got Diana a little toy stuffed baboon today. It was on sale at JCPenney. It's one of those little stuffed TY beanie baby kind of thingies. But she didn't have a baboon yet, so of course Mama got her the baboon. It's a mandrill baboon, too. It doesn't show any teeth or the lip going up over its face like they do, but it's one of those fierce ones. And what else did I get her? I got her a little tank. They had a bunch of clearance today. I got her a little white tank top that had a little foofy cotton candy looking poof with a little gold horn and little eyes, and it said, "I'm a unicorn." It was so cute. Hi, Jim Brentar. Hello, hello. And as part of my commitment to getting back into some kind of regular exercise regimen, I'm getting some help getting into the Y. I think there might be some pull some of these agencies might have, or maybe get me a certain discount, or I don't know what, but they're supposed to help me with that. But I want to get back into swimming. I miss that. That's good exercise. And I bought the top part of what I want to wear in the pool. I'm not wearing a swimsuit. No, there ain't enough pot, and there ain't enough Valium, and there ain't enough wine highballs, and there just isn't enough of any of that to convince me to wear that kind of ensemble in public right now. Yeah, that's not happening, so. Oh, White Witch, that's so cool. Thank you. But I found it's like a red sports bra, supportive kind of top. You know, you can exercise in it and swim in it and everything. It's. But I want to get like a pair of the black exercise pants. I saw some of the skirts, and I'm like, they're still too short. You know, I swim skirt, I'd rather just do the pants thing, so. Oh, I can't wait. Ensemble. Yes, you did, Mr. Adams. You certainly did. Sole mon qui vont très bien ensemble. Yes, that is exactly the word I was looking for. Absolutely. White Witch, you don't have to do anything, sweetheart. Just keep being you and loving. And let's have a little bit of music, shall we? Now that I've got both devices going, where in the hell is Moo Moo?
Crazy little thing called love, my queen.
What?
Hi, Ruby. What do you have for
supper, baby.
Shh. What in the world was that? Tarnation. Where is Moomoo? I thought he would have been here by now. I don't know. What would be good to hear right here? Some karaoke. Karaoke. French highfalutin. Yes, where's Mauricio when you need him? Yes, I know. Mauricio. Let's get some. Is Sunny Girl here? Well, hello, Sunny. Sunny. Hi, Sunny Girl. I'm glad you're here. I can't wait to get it to you, White Witch. I really can't. They're trying to get me back into working. I have to have paperwork saying that, you know, this place doesn't have any more buggy kind of problems. And, but there's, they were threatening to put me in a different Goodwill. And I'm like, no, I don't want to leave that Goodwill. Oh, no, Bear. Hopefully I won't have to switch. But as long as I get to stay in a Goodwill, I'll be happy. You know, so. I miss it. I can't wait to get back to it. Yes, we're doing purple today. I found some Monkeys Karaoke, so that's what I put on. Nice to have a little background music when you're farting around. DZ, that sounds like my friend Lone Eagle. I keep talking about him and he never shows up. And I understand vis-a-vis a mutual friend that he may be stopping by one of these evenings. So you all will get to see that he is indeed very real. That Mr. Lone Eagle. Hello, Eagles. We talk about Mandela Effect, Earth changes, everything from the changes in the planet, well, not planet, plane of existence. That's a better way to put it. Just all the variants, different changes that have resulted because of it. It's always a good time. Never a dull moment at Lone Eagles. But Lone hasn't been doing as many videos and live streams. He's been trying to branch out and do like a landscaping business and things like that. What? Aw, Jim! Aw, that's so cool. And Jim, make sure I do have a safe mailing address to send you some things to. Again, I'm not out to dox anyone or give out any personal information. I never have, but don't let that be a concern, Jim Adams, or anybody else who wants to write to me. Because if you take the trouble to send me something, I certainly want to send something back. So a return mailing address that what I send to you will get to you at is all I ask. So that would be great. Thank you so much. I'm looking forward to it. Hi, Mercy. Hello, hello. Very nice to see you, dear lady. Don't mind me, I'm just trying to find some more background music here. I'm just having fun doing a little floral. Very nice to see. And hey, the picture was a very nice picture. Your sons are a handsome young men, and you're very handsome yourself. So that was a very fine picture. Yeah, you do look like bunny ears. That I put on a little bit of a Ermine's Ermits. Peter Noon is a very nice man. If it wasn't for him and his hermits, I wouldn't have gotten introduced to Mickey Dolenz. Oh, I do too. I hear you, Jim Adams. And years later, when I had met him for the second time, this time instead of in Michigan, when he came to the Midland here in Newark, I had him. My last name is Rocha, and my mother kept the last name Rocha all her life. And I had him sign an album for me saying, "Mrs. Rocha, you have a lovely daughter." So I still had that. God, that was funny. Jim Brentar, yes. Henry VIII himself. Very nice man. I was the only one at the Midland Theater who got off their butt during their concert and was standing up and dancing and singing and whooping it. Everybody else was sitting on their butt. Oh, Weld Stoner. Just hang on to us. Don't go drowning in bad connection. I'm glad you're here. I'm glad you guys are all here. What a lovely purple. You've got amazing stories, White Witch. Oh my goodness. The stuff you wrote me, you could, oh my goodness, you could do videos of that stuff. Just telling the story. Or filming on location and talking about the places that you mentioned. There's so many. You've got content for ages. Yes, Jim Adams, do check her out. Buffering, but you can still see and hear me. Well, I guess all that matters is you can still see and hear me. That's pretty cool. I'm sorry that you're buffering, though. No buffering here on my end. I'm pretty happy. Well, Sunny Girl, I'm glad you're here. Yeah, Krista, I can't hack the driving anymore. Sorry, no. It's not my thing. Where is my Momo? You can drive. Having the time of your life. Ooh, see that girl. Watch that scene. Digging the dancing queen. Mauricio? Hello, Mauricio. Hi. I'm glad you came by, Mari. Thank you. M- Mari's about stalking Sunny. Well, I've got to say, Sunny, if that's who's stalking you, then I'd be one happy lady. He is freaking cool. You're the dancing queen, young and sweet, only 17. And the beat of the tambourine, oh yeah. You can dance, you can drive, having the time of your life. Ooh, see that girl, watch that scene, digging the dancing queen. What? K-Dog? Well, K-Dog, hello, K-Dog. Mauricio, what color should I put in the middle here? Why do I even ask? Because I know what you're going to say. Aw, Jim Brentar, that's so cool. Gold, is it? Wow, and here, look what I had in my hand. The orange. I know you can't see. You want me to put gold in there? I can put... give orange. How about we do one a little bit better than gold and use this beautiful bronze? I'm going to step in and make a judgment call, Mauricio. I think this bronze goes with this quite well. Dance, you can die, having the time of life. Ooh, see that girl, watch that scene, digging the dancing queen. Oh, fool me not, this is something new for you. I used to sing every stream, honey buns. Oh, I know, Jim Adams, but thank you, fool me not. Oh, I know, Jim Adams, I can't take it anymore. I just can't. It's not worth the stress and anxiety. I've had enough of being in the cardiac unit and feeling that kind of discomfort. I certainly don't need to be behind the wheel of a vehicle if it makes me feel like that, you know, so. Well, thank you, Mercy. You're so sweet. I was practicing tonight. I was trying to get my lung capacity back, especially since I don't smoke cigarettes anymore. It's been a couple weeks, folks, so that's pretty cool. But I've tried to do it early enough in the evening, so if anybody hears me, it's, you know, what can you do? They can't bitch too much if it's, you know, like 7 o'clock at night. It's not like people are... You know, it's not like it's different than like 10, 11, 12 o'clock at night, so. Well, thank you, Jim Brentar. Thank you, thank you. Oh, well, say hi to Bad News Billy for me, K-Dog, please. But yes, Jim Adams, I'm working on it. I'm stretching the lungs out, getting the lung capacity back, and I need to do that for swimming as well. So, half of my swim ensemble is purchased, thanks to the clearance sale at Penny's. I looked through all of their exercise wear and swimwear, and I did not find a bottom that I was happy with. So I'll just find a pair of black spandex kind of capri pants. Just, yeah, I am not a swimsuit. Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah, no. That's going to be a big fat no, so... Oh, yes, Jim Adams, and I'm so glad. Yes, praying for you, fool me not, exactly. That's how it was for me, White Witch. I just had enough. And ending up where I ended up, you know, no thank you. I don't crave it. I imagine maybe at some point if at like something really stressful or a social situation or something, maybe I'll have one. But I gotta say, the desire to have one isn't there. I'm not craving them. I'm nothing like that. So it just got lifted off of my shoulders and is no longer there. So, Mauricio, what do you think about the bronze? I think the bronze worked out all right. Let's dot that with a little bit of black. I'll get another tune up here real. Yeah, let's put a little bit of black in here. I like that a lot. Yes, I do. And people are buying these too. I mean, the florals have been a very popular moving item with things that sell from the fart and this fart merchandise. You know, you can't go wrong with. But me too, Jim Brenter. You can't go wrong with flowers. You just can't. People love flowers. I love flowers. All right, let's put on another karaoke goodness here. I'm just having a good old time, having fun with my art. So I'm not having fun with these ads, but that's okay. There we go. That's not karaoke, but that's okay. I love this song. Oh, fool me not. Yeah, I know. Let's continue. Where are we at? 26 minutes. Oh, I love this song. Oh, they do. They do put things that aren't natural in there. They do. Oh, my God, Mari. Yes, I know. Niles is way funnier. He's awesome. Ooh, that's pretty. Look at that. Stoner and Mr. Brentar, I've really made my peace with these markers. I'm getting into the flow of them more than I used to. Yeah, Kato, I mean, I'm not going to kick myself if I happen to have one at an especially stressful time, or, you know, or I'm around a lot of people smoking and you just want to have a smoke. But I gotta say, I don't have the desire. I just have no desire for it anymore. I've got my herbal medication. I'm good. This is Cassie Grammer, Fraser Crane himself. And I don't know who the choral singers are with him. It's just studio musicians or what. But aren't they good? Oh, I know. Well, you're so damn styling, Mauricio. Falutin' Mauricio. Oh, God, I love that. Wasn't Moo Moo so cute trying to play the didgeridoo? He's so cute. I can see his cheeks all puffing out and spit all over the place, but I'm so proud that he's doing it. Well, thank you. Yes, I love the music, too. I'll probably get a no-no letter from YouTube, but I'm not monetized. I'm not making money off of this channel. There's no ads running. I'm not charging anybody to listen to this. They should fuck off, so. Wow. Yeah, Ox, I hear you, man. It's a good song and it needs played every now and then, so what can I do? Let's put a nice green in the back. I think that would be lovely. Yeah, I know. Isn't it great? I can't believe they're letting this still play. I thought I'd get shut down or something. Hey, baby, I hear the blues are calling. Toss salad. Although there's other people out there that play all kinds of songs and they don't get in trouble. So why should I get in trouble? I don't have ads running, I'm not monetized. Ooh, that looks nice with those, yes. I like playing this when I'm painting, and I like playing that when I'm That's right, Jim. That's right. I like painting to this and cooking. I'm trying to spit it out here. I like playing that when I'm in the kitchen for a while cooking some stuff. Where is my moo-moo? Where's my BFF? What in the living shit? Where is he? I thought he'd be here. Let's see, what else do I want on? I know. There we go. I'm just into some peppy music, happy music tonight. There we go. This is for Roland, a little 80s music. I miss him. Oh, Sunny Girl, I gotta take my other heart pill. Thank you for reminding me. Also, Jim Adams, I don't know where she's at. Moo Moo is currently at his royal throat. I thought his pooping time was like 4:30 in the morning. I don't know. I don't have those things, you know, officially documented, but... Let's continue. We're at 32 minutes, and this will be done here by the time we say goodnight, so... I keep hoping Lion will go live. I've had a full charge last couple of nights, and where the hell's he been? You know, he likes to wait until I have no charge, and then he comes out of the woodwork. Hey, let's party and stay up and listen to music and have a good time. And, oh, damn it. And the big question is, will I get up in time and stay awake long enough for Saturday? Foosball is the devil. There's a lot of things that are the devil. Pork rinds are the devil. Oh, God. Blech. Pizza with pineapple on it is the devil. The list goes on. It does go on. There's more things. The devil has many more. Oh, well, Jim, it's okay. Jesus still loves you. I still love you. I just can't hang personally with the pineapple on the pizza. No. Yeah, it's a big N-O, good buddy. Sorry. You poor... I'm losing subscribers over the pork rinds issue. Oh, well, you know, you gotta stand for something or you'll fall for anything. I take a very firm stance on the anti-pork rind platform. Thank you. It's a lifestyle choice, really. Just say no to pork rinds. Do you need pork rinds? Is there a gene in your body that says you've got to have pork rinds? No, there isn't. It's fried fat. It's fried fat, Jim Adams. Do you need fried pig fat? Do you? Why don't you just light up a whole pack of cigarettes and Jesus. Oh no, pineapple and bacon. Oh, get out of here. Oh my God. Oh, the road to hell is paved with pork products. You know that? Jesus. I just was never a big fan. I'm sorry. I can't do it. I can't do the pork products like that. Let's do another 80s song for Roland. That's not an 80s song. It's a stupid commercial. Get out of here. There we go. Well, I'm not saying it's not interesting. Certainly not. But I think they just are disgusting and it's just not my thing. Sorry. At least they are low carb. That's chock full of fat and salt. But God bless them, they're low carb. So they're really looking out for your health there. So Maria gives me hugs. Oh my goodness, nice to see you, honey. Thank you for coming by. How's the weather? It's nice here. It's actually a nice, comfortable sleeping weather temperature. Getting closer, closer than before. Here and now, song is a fire. It's losing, oh, we're losing. I always like this song. Jim, you have a wrench. You can talk about whatever the hell you want to talk about. Nice to see you, Maria. It's been a hot minute. Take it, Mauricio. Watch, he's probably gone. That's okay. I'm happy Mauricio showed up. I had an egg and cheese biscuit this morning from Tim Hortons. And I had a chocolate cake donut with chocolate frosting. I actually allowed myself an indulgence. And it was delicious. I got one for Diana, too, and I left it in Diana's dad's car, and it's getting fixed. It's at the shop. We left it at the shop today. And I took him around for his first ride with an Uber. He's never done the Uber thing before. I tell them James the Fam does it all the time. But first, we went to the mall. Struck me on a... What? Jim Brentar, what? Oh, my goodness. Well, anyway, Diana's dad and I got some nice things for Diana while we were at the clearance sale at the mall. At Penny's. That's where I decided she needed a baboon. A cute little stuffed baboon. Oh, it's so cute. Oh my God, Jim Brentar. I have never seen that movie in its entirety. And that's a damn shame because I know it's great. I love Weird Al. I love, what the hell's his name? The guy who's in it. I love him that I can't remember his name. Michael Keaton. I love the shit out of him. I've just never watched that whole movie. I've never watched all of The Big Lebowski. And I'm sure I'd love it. I've just never seen it. Oh, there's quite a few movie confessions, movies that old Nez has still yet to see that most people have seen by now. Yeah. Just for certain reasons I haven't. Yeah, Michael Keaton. I do love him. He's a cute little biscuit. I love Michael Keaton. I just hadn't watched it. Yeah, it is kind of a... It is epic, Jim Brentar. I know that. I just haven't seen it yet. Jack O'Loose Skunt Lantern is smashed. So you made a pumpkin out of loose skunt. A skunt-o-lantern. That's amazing. He is art. He might be what he is, but sometimes he does crack me up. Good heavens. Just by being Lou. Just by Lou being Lou. And you know what's crazy is I've had normal conversations with him sometimes in, like, at Blind Views, you know, in a live stream. Not, you know, uber long or complicated, but there's moments where there's a moment of peace and tranquility and clarity, and you can actually talk to the man about, you know, something that isn't crazy and woo, and it's all right. I think we talked about theater, Phantom of the Opera. But and then crazy shit happens where he gets insulting and you all know shtick, you know, so. And I just ignore it. I just ignore that, so. The Billy stuff was way, way different, and the Molly stuff is just uncalled for, so. So Lou and Molly don't, you know, they are what they are, and they don't get to me. But it's the Billy stuff that really pissed me off, so. Well, hello, LaDonna. Hello. You know, LaDonna, I have not seen all of them. I've never watched Inner Space. Never. Not ever. My best friend, Bobby, the bestest of my friends, Bobby, loves Martin Short and loved Inner Space. I've seen parts of it. I've just never seen the whole thing. So, no, I have not seen all of Martin Short's movies. I like Martin Short in Merlin, in the special that NBC did years back. I think Sam Neill played Merlin, and Martin Short played like this evil kind of gnomish, elfish, I don't even know what, some kind of creature character that hung out with Morgana. It's a King Arthur story is what it is, so. Yeah, Ox, I know, and it's just weird. Sometimes I've had a peaceful word with him here or there, but then, like you said, most of the time it's just hate and rah, 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 you know, so I ignore all that shit. He really hasn't bothered me all that much. Yeah. I'm still putting him on the boy shirt, so. He pretty much leaves me alone, so. Let's put on something else. There we go. No, not an ad. I don't want an ad. Oh my God. Oh my God, stop. Stop the commercials.
By Google Nest.
Stop. Okay, good. Oh, really, Ox? That's, wow. I always love this song too.
Thank you.
Well, we didn't see Moomoo once tonight, did we, people? Maybe he went to bed. Or maybe he's just blowing his little cheeks out on his didgeridoo. I do too, madams. They're really pulsating, speaking to me. They're really making me happy. I'm pleased with it. I'll bet you somebody will snag this one up. Like I said, the florals have been a very popular item. Well, thank you, Jim Brintar. Give love to Mary Kay for us. Have a wonderful evening. God willing, we'll see you again here real soon, hopefully tomorrow night. Yes, we love Jim Brintar. Say goodnight to Jim Brintar, everybody. We're at 46 minutes. We're almost done for the evening here. I just want to finish this up. Yes, good nachos to Jim. Everybody get your love victim in mind in preparation for tonight. Find that person, that someone that's been a while since you've told them you love them, and tell them you love them. You don't have to write a novel. You don't have to sign a document. You don't have to play true confessions. You don't have to go to a whole lot of trouble. It's absolutely free. But do find someone to tell that you love them. Our time is short. Marissa, you have a good evening, too. You need to slip out. Go ahead and slip out. I'm going to go into a little bit of Nez fart overtime. It's like Moomoo's fart overtime, only it's my place and not his. So. I want to finish this up and have one more song and then call it done for the evening. Is Lion live? Does anybody know Ox? Is he going live tonight? I would like to go to Lion's if he's doing his thing. Well, it is Friday night, and that's why I thought Moomoo might be busy doing something else. We're almost done. Almost done with this. It is Friday night. It's not like I gotta get to bed super early tonight. What's one more song for the evening? I'm going to say, one of my favorite songs. Also for Roland, since it's a song from the 80s. Oh, did you eat well, Bear? Good. Love this song, love it. I just thought this was a very sexy song. I'm not quite sure why. I like the beat, I like the music, the melody. Got a sexy frequency to it. I mean, the lyrics aren't particularly sexy, but I like the feel of the song and the sound of it. Yeah, it's a great song, Fool Me Not. Shit, yeah. We're stepping into the Twilight Zone, people. Shit, yeah. Like, every time Tampa Jay says there's much ahead, I always talk to the screen and go, buddy, you have no fucking idea how right you are. Oh, there's so much ahead that it's just crazy. Well, thank you, Cousin Margie. Thank you. I do hope it gets good home. I will do a vlog this weekend, hopefully, of another Nez Fart for sale. I gotta update some things. As people buy stuff, I have to take them out of the mix, you know? I do have a couple of blank bags also for commissions. Thought we were already here. Hear what, honey? Oh, I love Tampa. I know. Tampa's awesome. But I do have some other blank bags, stash bags, like the drawstring pouch. I have another one of the zippered pouch with the string. And I have another blank, just a zipper, longer makeup bag kind of pouch. Or pencil bag, whatever you want to put in it. I've also got a cute little small toddler-sized black t-shirt that I'm waiting to customize for someone for a commission, and God only knows what it'll be. I can put anybody and anything on there, so maybe somebody will want a teeny tiny, you know, Billy Down Under shirt or something. I don't know. Maybe somebody's toddler really needs a Kentucky Ranger shirt, you know. I don't know. Guess we'll find out. Oh, I love this song. A few more minutes and we'll be excused to go. I got the long version on here right now, so. But thank you everybody for being here with me tonight. I really, really appreciate it. I thought I'd make this look a little more like a tie-dye. I can't wait until Stoner and Brother Brad, Mr. Westphalia Chronicles, each get some kind of sundry item from me for them to tie-dye, airbrush, hand-paint, whatever they want to do. For me to have, since I'm starting over. I'm really looking forward to decorating with their fart. Are you kidding me? Having like window valances and curtains and pillowcase covers all done by the two old stoner hippie pothead awesome dudes. Are you kidding me? That would fucking rock. And they both agreed to do it, so. Stoner says I have to watch a video first. I'll do that. There's a video he wants me to watch of him do work. There we go. What are our thoughts on that? Let's fly our rolling drone. I like that. That's really like a illustration in a children's book there, isn't it? I like the tie-dye effect. And I did this the other night, too. You guys hadn't seen that. Jim Adams, it's my pleasure. And I'll be more than happy to go up once Mr. Jones steps down and does not necessarily paint live every night. I'm happy to be the one to step in and do that. I'd like to commit to the level where I'm there every night, or barring the occasional, hey, I'm sick or I'm exhausted, I'm going to take a night off, and that's going to happen. I understand that. But here's the one from the hospital, and I left this corner with nothing on it. I kind of like the way it looked. This is the one I did in the hospital, everybody. It's the hospital flower. From the cardiac unit. Yes, it is kind of like tie-dye from the islands. And there's the beautiful flower there. So these are all going to be for sale here real soon. I'll get that vlog done. Yeah, this turned out really cool. I'm sorry Mumu wasn't here for any of this. That kind of sucks. Well, Ava, thank you for coming on in. We're just finishing up. I was just showing off some of my other pieces of artwork. They're going to be made available for sale here real soon. I did this in the hospital. This is called the board game. I did this the other night. Greg Stott! Hello, Greg Stott. As you can see, I've been staying inspired. Thank you, Greg Stott. Thank you. And thank you, Ava. Thank you, Sunny Girl. I'm looking forward to making my next Nesfart for sale vlog this weekend. That's Diana. Isn't going to be too rough on Mama and lets me do a video or two. That would be nice. No Jason this weekend that I know of. His dad, I sent him a text and I didn't hear squat, so. Oh, well, maybe next weekend. Thank you all for being here. Thank you all for your kind words and compliments and love and support. I will have my PayPal and my email put in the comments of this after it posts and uploads after I'm done. So if you want to talk to me about anything, if you see something you like, just let me know. Or if you want to commission me for something again, also just let me know. Oh, it's been a good day. Looking forward to having a good weekend. Hope you guys all have a good weekend as well. God willing, we'll see each other again real soon, hopefully tomorrow night. And like I said, find your love victim. Tell someone you love them tonight before you go to bed. Do it. Do it for me. Don't be a stupid twat like me and think that, oh, I got all the time in the world, and then something stupid happens, and then you feel like a big piece of shit. I've been there. I've done that, and I don't want that to happen to any of you. So don't take any of this time for granted. None of us promise tomorrow. So I love you. You have a wonderful evening. Thank you, Sunny. Thank you for being here, Ox. Jim Adams, love you all. White Witch, you guys are all too many to name. Bear Bear, I'll get back to you soon. Bear Bear, I can't wait to start your picture. And oh, you guys all be well. I love you. Have a great evening.